During differentiation, the cell undergo many changes. They are major or minor. The anatomical changes are carried out. At cellular level, the protoplasm get reduced. The cell wall become thick by the depositions of lignin as well as cellulose. These depositions are help to make the cell walls thick and elastic. So the elastic cell walls are involved in the water transportation at long distances also. And plant shown the another phenomena, that is the dedifferentiation. The differentiated cell lost its capacity of dividing, but it regains and divides and matures. So the phenomena is called dedifferentiation. For example, you take the parenchyma cells. Parenchyma cells are again divided at leaf level, sponge tissue and pollicate tissue. Sponge and pollicate tissue, they are meant for the photosynthesis. But during the secondary growth, they go for the dedifferentiation. There, it able to produce the meristematic tissues as well as cambium, vascular cambium, intrafascicular cambium.